Here we are driving down Elk Creek Road. Just left the house. Got Robert and Oliver in front of us in the toy. And Skip and Kathy behind in the Jeep. And we are heading to West Creek for our annual trip. Gonna do some serious off-roading, hopefully. I'm pulling an ATV and an ATC behind me. Gonna be a good time. Catch up to Robert here so you can see his buggy. In the back seat in this little cave. So yeah, got a bit of a drive ahead of us here. We'll set up camp and we're gonna tear the trails up. Here we are coming down half tanker. Robert and Oliver in front of us. Skip and Kathy behind. This hill is the reason why I have slotted dimpled rotors in front and Akebono ceramic brakes. Heading to West Creek. Gonna do some serious freaking four-wheeling. Gonna tear it up down there. Got a bit of a drive ahead of us. Just wanted to show Robert's buggy heading down half tanker. See you soon.
All right,
here we are at West Creek, heading up 63. I had to clean my windshield so I could actually see out my camera. Hopefully that kind of worked. So Robert's up ahead of us a little bit. Kyle, or Skip's still behind us. We're hoping that Kyle has the campsite. We're gonna find out here in a bit. Here's Robert going up the hill. Set up camp, hopefully get a fire going, have us a nice evening. Tossing that trailer around behind me. Tough though. Testing out the new camera mount. Which is basically the old camera mount with Velcro. Not sure we are completely losing Skip.
We are rolling, headed for Hackett Gulch. Riding in the toy, decided not to take the quad, maybe tomorrow. Here's Skip and Kathy. There's Kyle and Shelly, and the dogs. There we go. Thank you. having fun, huh?
Yeah.
You and Mario? Mario Speedwagon? That's right. The woods is just one big bathroom.
I got leaves.
You got some leaves?
Yeah.
Out the window?
Yeah.
Good job. Times.